All right, we're all loaded up. Ready to go?
I can barely see.
Sophie's got the cooler. Kayla's backpack on it, on one four-wheeler. We got the other backpack on the second four-wheeler. And we got our camping gear loaded up in the totes.
I'm Sophie, this is Jack.
In the mule. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Yay!
All right, let's go. Let's go. Follow me. Wish me luck. Beautiful day. We're going to be fishing at. We get camp set up. Sophia and Jack. down for coming out.
Hey, be careful.
Want to touch the bottom. Here, come grab it. Set that corner in over there, Caleb. We're gonna grab, find this corner. Take that corner there. Stretch it out, pull it there. Okay. Grab that corner, pull it there. We got a door here. Sophie, grab that corner.
This corner.
Pick up your corner. Walk towards me. We're gonna put you down here. So walk towards Caleb. Okay.
I broke the stick.
Here. Pull the four corners. Then this be super tight. Pull them.
Dad, guess what? I broke the stick by kicking it.
Caleb. Lift it out.
I broke
the
stick.
Stop, Sophie. Pull it.
I'll stretch it out.
Yeah. Doesn't have to be all the way in the ground. Okay. Remember these?
Yep.
Well, you'd be on the ground, you'd be in the creek.
Well, it's the same thing.
I don't have
a perfect.
Where does
he leave? We'll go up to town and we'll be
supported. Hold up! Give me up!
Sophie, go pick that end up. I want to push it towards you.
No.
You gotta hold it here. Remember?
Yes. Do that thing?
Mm-hmm. I'm stuck.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Come here. Hold this like this. Let's step on it and hold it. Okay, lift your end up, Caleb, and push. Go up over your head. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a bit stuck. Yeah. Jennifer, come here and fix this.
She might not be able to reach it, bud. You may have to grab it. Just let her push. Sophie, come over here. Lift up on this and hold that down on the ground. Make sure it doesn't come out there. And then lift up on this. Put your foot down there. Make sure it doesn't come up. Help me out here.
I can't. I don't know what you want me to do.
Just what you're doing.
Here, I got it. You got it.
I did?
I think so.
Okay, go around, hook these up. How come it's so offset here?
You twist it like that? I don't know.
What's offset about it?
Okay, you got all that?
Now we need the
main
thing, right?
Need to put in the middle. So here's one. You don't need to pull tight. You need to push these in the ground. Okay.
Grab one.
Yeah.
Let's do a loop and put it in the ground.
Is that far enough?
On you, cat.
Huh? Okay, so take an end.
Corner or an end?
I don't know.
Corner.
And we'll straight over the back. Okay, hold it. Right there. Sophie.
What?
You got a hook at the bottom?
Where?
At the bottom that you're holding on to? Hook it. Oh. Hook it down here.
What?
Hook it down there on that ring.
Like a circle thing?
Yeah. okay?
Ah, Dad.
Hold on, we gotta put these poles in there.
But still, it's off. Dad, it's off.
Hey, can you put these poles together?
Dad, it's still cockeyed.
I know, honey.
That's cockeyed. That's why it's looking. It's still okay, though. It'll still work. What's the orange thing for it?
If it like ends up raining or snowing, it'll protect the tent from getting wet and us getting wet. So it'll make sure it's just dry. If it snows or rains. Or if it's just like really cold. It's real cold.
Yeah, it's just for rain. Doesn't add anything to cool.
Come on.
Where's my hat, guys?
No, wait, it doesn't look like a hat. No, it's like this tent's wearing a hat, and that side's wearing a hat.
And the other sides are gonna wear a hat.
Yay.
Okay. Sophie, you got socks on?
Yeah.
Not very smart.
I'll never wear socks before.
I wouldn't wear Crocs, honey. It's supposed to be cold tonight.
We brought socks.
You got any other shoes?
Nope.
Tennis shoes?
Okay, home set up for the night.
Yay!
We're getting a sleeping bag set up. Let's get our air mattresses set up, our sleeping bags set up. We got the camp chairs and cooler over here set up. Jack and Leland been playing in the creek with the dog. We'll check back later. Fire. We're gonna try something I've never tried. Dryer lint inside of a paper toilet roll. See how well this goes. Pretty good.
Dad, I can help you with the wood.
Pretty good, huh?
Do you want wood, Dad?
Yeah.
I can take my shoe off. Gosh. If you push some wood, it's all.
Okay, now I know my way down, but I'm like sitting up here for a little bit.
Don't you think it needs a little bit more fire going?
Okay, Dad, do you want me to stop it?
No, Dad, Dad needs to make it go faster. Oh, he can use it.
Yeah, you can stop.
There we go.
See, like I told you, it's throwing off through the fire. It's gonna cool it down like that.
There we go.
Okay, that's all the grass is burning.
Over here, Sophie, Caleb. Try that out on this piece here. Careful for the briars.
Oh, Dad. Pretty good. Works.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Okay, you can stop.
To make a tattoo.
Yeah, like, you know the really hot blue fire?
Yeah.
Then you have to get like that fire to make a tattoo.
I need your help in Stick Jack. Well, no, I need it. You won't know. Oh, why?
He wants the fingers chopped on. Can we run?
I got it.
I dare you to like dip it in the water.
are very cute, bro.
I know. Bugs are so ugly, I just don't want to get rid of them. Because you don't need bugs to survive.
Hey, I really don't want Toby chewing up all the sticks that he's chucking.
You're videotaping, Dad.
I have a new helper stick. Nope.
Hi, guys. I'm your videotaper, so.
Right over here, you see it.
Does it fly?
Yeah, big. Nice blue eye.
You miss us? You miss us? We're going to.
When? For dinner.
Here in a second.
Are you going to the pond?
Yeah.
I just said feet back here, fish. Hi, Mom.
Why is this your perfect spot?
It's not. It's just a spot. This has a beach for the boys to go swimming in the summertime. They already been swimming in it, not today.
This is a water tank. This is Dad's stove. This is his grill. And we got Yoo-Hoo's, and Dad has beer in here. Mm. But Dad said we can't have any more.
Show them on the beach.
Oh, yeah. Down here.
So far.
Mom. Toby, he jumps on you. He jumps on you after.
Where
you
going, Dad?
It's right here. It's down here. It's down here. On this part, it's
not. Dad, we're not here yet.
Well, so far it's a success. Sophie says she's a little bored. But I think that's just because she's constantly wanting something to do. Fire's going. Boys are having fun climbing trees. We're going to head to the pond. See if we can't catch a few fish for supper tonight. Shouldn't take long. There's quite a bit of fish in this pond. What are you fishing with, Caleb?
I don't know what it's called.
Crankbait? That didn't take long.
It wasn't a very big one.
No, I'm not going to feed you much. Probably ought to let him go. Nice.
Yeah.
Here goes Toby looking for it.
I did that the other day and he wouldn't come out for like after like 30 minutes.
Let's go down there where that one just jumped.
Oh, I need a weapon sword. Don't even stop, but we don't even need to worry. Could it drop right here?
Keep going. A little bit farther. Let's try there. Catch anything, Leland?
Nothing.
Nothing? Yeah. Pay attention to what you're doing. How many fish we got, Jack? Four?
Yeah, now five.
Now five with Leland's?
Yeah.
That's a fish per person, huh?
Wait, we actually never caught five.
chunky. Can you rotate me?
Dad,
that is a big one. Wow.
Dad, did you add that one to the video?
I yes, you did.
No, I did not. Dad, did you add that to the video?
Watch out.
What a sinner. Dad's living a while in
there. There's our dinner for the night. Our 5-year old bass.
Those are not bass.
No, that's all we're going to eat right there.
Then why are you letting them swim?
So they don't get dirty and nasty.
I'm going to.
All right, let's clean these fish up.
Toby! How do you undo this?
Twist that green thing. Keep going.
Yeah, but not in the middle.
There you go. Now tighten it back up.
Oh my gosh.
Toby, get back.
It's not pulling all the way, I don't think.
Yeah, well, you loosen it up.
My stick into it. Not really, but it's fine.
shows, put it in one of those pans. Bring that plate back. You can use that spatula.
Guys, get some more like good grass.
That's what we need. We'll also make him popcorn. So we need like.
We need it. I'll be white.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep doing it. Keep doing it to that at least one plate. That, keep throwing it on that plate.
We don't have to. I'm gonna place it.
It's just gonna keep doing it. There we go. Can you drink it more?
Oh, goodness, where it? Oh, crap. The smoke can help it. Smoke makes it catch on fire.
Sophie, is that recording?
Yeah.
We just make it potatoes and mashed potatoes.
Just potatoes.
Guys, you're in front of the camera, bro. Gross. Gross.
We also have a fish.
Yeah. Fish and
cheese. Don't we go ahead and go get the iPad?
Do what?
Yeah. Sophie, dump those in that other pan.
What?
Dump these in that other pan. And give me that plate back.
On yet?
No, it's not on.
Okay, so I didn't see it. Don't you like start it with propane? Or, like,
get the fire going here. Get these potatoes going on a couple skillets. Got the solo stove. We're gonna fry the fish. Get them battered up. Put them in a skillet.
I wanna batter them.
Fry them in there.
Yeah, put them in.
Put those in the left, left one.
Sure, how much we'll need.
That will probably be good for
me. I need to
about 2 ounces of oil, looks like.
Okay, what?
Just walk on that.
Okay, now we gotta get the solo stove going.
I need a bunch of sticks, twigs.
Twigs? Don't worry, Dad. We have that in.
Go get dead grass. That'll work the best.
Yeah, true.
Don't you start it? Don't you start lighting it?
The rest of that oil to fry the fish.
Oh.
That took about 4 ounces of oil, so twice as much for the fish. Do not spill that. Then we do for the potatoes.
Dad, you should light the fire when we're doing s'mores. Okay, Dad?
I will.
Okay, Dad can light the fire when we're serving s'mores.
Try
our best to make the fire go. Turn it off the light.
What's that for?
Oh, for the
fish fry. Mm-hmm. Hey, Dad. What do I want to do with this?
Set it on top. Sophie.
Oh, good.
Sophie, inside of my inside of this cooler. Why? Why? The grill wasn't in the way. Did I say anything about the grill? The grill's been there the whole time. Why won't this thing?
There's no fire.
Put that fish in on that bowl.
Oh my gosh, the fly just done. Tell what you just done.
The fire's going out. That's just because it's inside of it. And if it's inside, that's good. Cause it's then it's gonna make the fire come out of it.
I need sticks, honey, not just.
Make sure
that doesn't fall over.
Why is that part burnt, Dad?
It's a new band, right?
Oh.
Really impressed with this solo stove. It takes a little bit of getting used to, but.
Lena, I thought that would be tough in the fire. Dad, that's the cool stuff that I said I wanted.
Yeah.
The crust stuff. It's like all crusty. The breading, the batter stuff.
What's that?
You need that lighter.
Yeah, for a fire probably.
I didn't. But I have to, you know, just in case I needed it.
I got a fire starter for
Dad! Yeah. Dad!
Oh man, that'll be good eating at the vet.
Dad!
I also got potatoes up there.
I wonder if they're fresh.
Hey Dad! I caught the biggest fish.
Did you
I caught a big bass and I caught a big fish.
I thought Caleb caught the biggest fish.
No, he did. I did, right Jack? But Caleb caught the most, I caught the biggest. Hey, Dad?
No.
Dad?
Toby, no!
No.
Toby, shut up.
Toby, stop!
I think he likes it.
Little solo stove.
Huh?
He doesn't like it.
Like a little gas?
And then Dad, guess what Brooklyn said? Brooklyn was going to milk to school. Then she went outside and she won. Then she got hurt. Then she puked. So once we said, Brooklyn, don't drink milk right now. After we said, then she goes, I won't. It's because if you drink it right now, you won't. We said, you're going to get sick. So you can't even drink it at school. And then she goes, no, I'm not. Then she goes outside and she already drunk it. And all then she went outside and she puked. Why did I not just threw my stall in? Okay, I can't put it anymore. Do what? My stall in? The fire?
Come on, get the super tank
for it. Toby, no. Someone had to. I took a stall out of one of these.
Toby,
no. Toby, sit. What? Toby, no.
Get away, Toby. I'm only eating my food.
I got burnt pieces of fish.
What?
I got burnt pieces of fish.
Yeah, I know.
So,
a black spoon fork.
Yeah.
That's all we got. How's the food, guys?
Good.
Good.
I get that much milk. Why?
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
It's like eating a burnt French fry, so it still tastes good.
Come on. What? Sit.
Sophie gave him one. And somebody's like begging, right, Sophie?
Yeah.
Oh my god, now what is this part? Oh, it's probably just cutting.
Oh, Dad, look how burnt you did this one. Time to try out the fish. We actually aren't eating our own fish, we're just eating whoever's fish.
It's mostly kids. What?
We're
making s'mores. Can you open this?
Oh,
that's too hot though.
It's not open, so it's fine.
Oh my god. Dad. Oh my gosh, that's not good.
So
don't
scary.
Look. Yeah, he is. Thank you.
Thank you.
These are the best marshmallows that you use for sports.
Oh, I found
it right here.
Jack, if not, she can move it away.
Look, this is what
happened. Oh my gosh, check out Caleb.
Mine's not that burnt. That's what I know, right, Dad? Not burnt.
I like mine like this. No, it's not that much burnt. No!
Put your stick down.
A little bit overcooked, but it'll be fine.
That's good, Dad, right? It makes it more...
Hold the stick, bud.
Poor you, Sophie. You already like brown.
I know, I just went ahead and did it.
That's so... It still tastes good, right, Sophie?
But I only got enough chocolate for one more each for you. And?
Good.
S'mores by the campfire. First time, 2020. Leland, you got a mess on your face.
Toby's trying to eat everyone.
No, he likes people. Not everyone.
To make a torch
like this. Look, I'm gonna use this grass or something. Look, I'm gonna place it.
Wow.
Let's see if this works, Sophie. Yes, yes! You try to do that.
Where'd you find some dead grass at?
It doesn't look like it. Come over here. It doesn't look like it enough. Just pick it up off the ground. I didn't get that much anymore. But don't put it where I am. My head.
My spot.
Where was?
Yeah, my spot. No.
Over here. I know.
Yeah, right there.
Leave it in there for a while. If they don't start like getting burning.
Let me see my glove. Hey, Grab your sticks if you want to grab your sticks.
What?
Get them out of them. Arrange this fire a little bit. Get them out of there, Jack.
I have a
get
torch.
Get your sticks, though.
Oh, Lena's torch.
Okay.
Wow. Very short stick. I think you need a longer stick.
Give me a look.
So here, I'll just put it back in my place, and then you want to get a longer stick and place it in and try to hold it like that? Okay.
Watch out, Jack.
You want to hold this or not? Oh, no, I just said that. I want that big spot right there so I can stick my legs in. Leland, put that in the ground.
No, dude, I'll light it in your hair.
Okay.
No, it'll get so bad, you'll be bald.
Probably.
You have to get like a pointy stick, not like a large stick.
You know Michael Jackson got his hair burnt off on accident? How?
Wait, he did?
On a Coca-Cola ad.
Are you seeing them make popcorn now?
Can you I don't know. Can I go now?
Yeah, we're going
to go. So you can't use that stick, you have to get like a short stick.
Alright, here we go. Gonna make some popcorn on the Coleman stove. Kids are getting their PJs on.
I got mine on this one.
Gonna watch Incredibles in the tent. Been a long time since I've done this.
Really?
Yeah.
We used to do this.
So we used to always make popcorn. And where's the light at?
Hiding from you. It's like I don't wanna make popcorn. Jack moves, there's a camera moving. How hot it was.
Get that grease going. Popcorn in there. Did you guys have fun tonight?
Yeah.
Fire's dwindling down. Throw a couple big logs on there. Let it go through the night because I'm sure we'll want a fire in the morning.
No, it's okay. It's going to be cold. It'll be cold when we go to sleep.
Hopefully this turns out better than the campfires.
Yeah, it
Mom's
didn't work for
us.
Okay, go ahead and get it.
Here we are inside the sleeping tent for the night. Sophie, Jack, and Leland's in the big air mattress. Incredibles TV. Caleb's down here. It doesn't get any better than that. Look at this.
Sometimes I just want it to stay saved, you know, for a little bit. I feel like the maid.
Could use a bigger tent. Not bad. Good night. We'll see you in the morning.
Is it recording?
Yep.
Okay, recording. Good morning. It was a cold night. It got cold down here in my sleeping bag. Zipper busted. So I had to use a blanket. It got cold. It's probably somewhere around 7:30. We'll get up here in a little bit, make breakfast, try to get that fire going. And then we're gonna pack up and go home. See ya. It's cold, 40 degrees. Got coffee, go boil some water, oatmeal, and get breakfast going. Leland's throwing logs on the fire.
So we can start fire.
So we can start it. And then, we'll hang out here a little bit this morning and we'll get around and go home.
Did I just start it?
Okay.
Did I just start it? It's smoking. Dad, look, it's smoking.
Yeah.
I need my own fire. Yeah. You just have to throw it hard. Sophie, I'm trying to make it a fire. You have to throw the sticks so hard on the fire.
Dad, did you just throw the sticks?
Throw the small ones in there, bud.
Like this?
It looks like it's just smoking.
See that red
That's why it's moving. You just have to throw it hard.
No, don't throw it hard.
What are you trying to do?
Make a fire. What does it look like? Why is it in a fire pit?
Well, I don't know. There's no fire on anyone.
Dad's gonna make it to a fire.
Hello. We are being bored waiting for breakfast.
Yes, we are. Me and Jack have oatmeal.
It looks weird because it's like...
See? Yes, we have our oatmeal. I have my oatmeal.
Jack, let's take it to the fire.
It's
my spiel. Sit down by
Sophie.
Be a civilized
person.
Go sit down by Sophie.
Yeah, sit
down. Ah, get back here. What the heck is in that?
Oatmeal. That's weird. Let me stir it for you.
Strawberry. What does strawberry. It look like? Strawberry oatmeal.
Oatmeal. Did you just tell me
Leland's
to get
Leland's oatmeal.
Leland just told you I should get alive. Looks weird. It's oatmeal.
It's delicious.
You just got some on your pants, you weirdo.
It's so
looks
dripping.
Like you peed out oatmeal.
It's so liquid.
You peed out chunks of oatmeal.
No, I did not. It literally looks like popcorn and some strawberry and some milk mixed together.
Dad
didn't
use milk, he used
water.
Is it hot?
Yeah, I used water.
Yeah, because he didn't have milk. The milk was dry.
Dad should have brought me.
Well, it's still
I'm just doing this.
My shoes got so like disgusting. So I had to wipe them off with wipes and rinse them off with water. Then I had to sit them like this so they would dry. Because I didn't have any other shoes. I forgot to bring my boots and shoes. So I just bring my Crocs. So that's what I normally just wear. And I didn't even know we were going to the campsite. I thought you guys were just gonna go help us like put stuff up. But I was like, oh, it's okay.
And then we said, wait, are we going camping?
I know we're going camping.
Breakfast.
What is that?
Scrambled eggs, hash browns, sausage.
Lucky!
Look what it looks like. Mm.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. I want some of that, not just Lucky on me. Is it good?
Is it good, Soph?
Dad, what's that?
The eggs are hella weird.
Dad, what's that?
Same thing Caleb and Soph are eating.
I want some. This is terrible. Fine. I'll eat it.
Okay. You're not gonna have breakfast.
Yes, I will.
You're gonna eat your
fire stick? Yum, 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 yum.
Jack? You won't like this either.
Yeah, it's hot, Sophie. Supposed to be. Yeah, can I taste one?
Can I taste it?
Just a fake.
I like it.
It's not as good as the oatmeal.
No, I think the oatmeal is better.
Well, this is it. We made it. We survived. Everybody's in one piece. The only thing left to do is tear down the tent, pack up the chairs, load the four-wheelers, and haul out of here. So we're going to tear this down now. Let's take off this rain fly first. Don't forget to unsnap the middle. Okay, we're gonna take these poles out of here.
Yeah.
Caleb, you get a side, Sophie, go get your side.
Yeah.
Just take the poles off the tent. Hold it up.
There's a hole.
Hold it up, Joe. Hold it.
I thought you said hold it.
Hold. Fold them. Break it down. Grab your end, Sophie. Grab both ends, and I'll fold it like a towel. Throw it over that way. Grab this. And pull those poles out.
job, boys.
I did it. Jack will get in. Jack tried to get mine.
Jack and Liam folding up the camp chairs. Where'd you put your poles at?
In that bag.
This one?
No, where are you supposed to put it?
So, go over here. Right here. Oops, I left the stake. Put that stake in the bag. So, right there. Hold this way just a hair. Okay, now we'll all pull it over. See this piece here?
Yeah.
Keeps the bottom of your tent from getting wet. If we wouldn't have this down, this would all be wet. And when you go pack it up, then it's all mildewy and nasty.
Why is
it
like
what's up, Lee?
This up, just fold it in squares.
Can you help me, Dad? I'm a cool
always a good idea to put one of these down. Always. Doesn't have to be anything fancy.
The fire out.
Hey, just leave it. No, leave it.
Jack, warning.
Hey, careful those poles.